North Korea is calling its recent missile launch over Japan a prelude to military operations directed at the U.S. territory of Guam, North Korean state media said Tuesday. North Korea launched an intermediate-range ballistic missile that soared for 2 minutes over Japanese territory before crashing into the Pacific early Tuesday. The launch comes after North Korea fired 3 short-range ballistic missiles on Saturday. According to a report by CNN, state-run Korean Central News Agency said that Pyongyang would be conducting more ballistic rocket launching drills with the Pacific as a target in the future. The news agency also called the launch the first step of the military operation of the North Korean military in the Pacific and a meaningful prelude to containing Guam. Pyongyang previously threatened to strike Guam earlier this month but has been relatively quiet after President Trump threatened fire and fury. North Korea and the U.S. have escalated tensions over the last month as the country continues to advance its nuclear capabilities and conduct missile tests. The U.S. and South Korea last week began their annual joint military exercises in the region, war games that always anger North Korea. Pyongyang treats the drills as a rehearsal for invasion and almost always responds with some show of force.